The similar word checker in Read&Write for Windows helps with identifying misused homophones or commonly confused words in Microsoft Word. To use, just click the similar word checker on your Read&Write toolbar. Homophones or commonly confused words will be highlighted in blue in your document. The similar word checker will go through each word to let you check whether you've used it correctly. To keep the word that you've used, just click the green button. Or you can choose a different word. To add a word to the ignore list so that Read&Write never highlights it as a potentially misused word, click the plus icon. To ignore just this instance of a word, click the X icon. You can also review the dictionary definitions of each word and hear them read aloud.
Plural of hour, 60 minutes, I am going out in an hour.
Read&Write also has a feature that lets you show or hide homophones and confusable words in your document. To enable this, go to your Settings menu, and under the Features tab, click this icon to add it to your toolbar. Now you can show or hide similar words in your document. Additional similar word checker settings can be customized in the Settings menu. The similar word checker is a useful proofreading tool for identifying and checking homophones or commonly confused words in your writing.